Sacramento Kings practice facility will reopen today at Golden 1 Center. The players will be allowed to take part in voluntary individual workouts. There will not be official practices or any group activities. No more than four players will be allowed in the facility, and everyone needs to stay 12 feet apart. Staff and players also must wear face coverings except when doing workouts on the court.